All right, hello everybody and welcome back. My name is Straw Hat Steve and this is Ty the Tasmanian Tiger. And in this episode we will be doing some more stuff because I know I don't have enough cogs yet and we need 9 more of these things. So let's... Nah, I don't want to do that one yet. I think I'm going to go to this one first. Shipwrecks.
Welcome to the great, full of beautiful fish, friendly natives, and inviting sandy beaches. It's a beaut spot for a swim, if you know how.
Which I don't. But I shall learn how to swim. Sorry, I'm eating Parker. Because crackers are nummy. Crackers are very nummy. I ran out of cheese though, and it kind of makes me sad. Cheese and crackers is like one of the best snacks ever. Unless you have like pineapple deer sticks. Then those things are amazing. Because it's like, they're really sweet. And meaty and filling, and they're just delicious. It's like meat candy.
Ty, mate, good to see you again.
Hey man, how's it going?
Rex, you saved anyone today?
Funny you should say that. El went for a bit of a swim out near Danger Spike.
All right.
Danger Spike? Where's that, Rex?
It's a nice little spot, not too far from Shark Reef.
And there are a hell of a lot of sharks there.
I'm on lifeguard duty, so could you have a look?
I don't know why you're on lifeguard duty. There's nobody here. Because, I mean, look. There's nobody here. So he could just go do it himself, but he's not going to. Got it. I already know what to do. The aqua rings are boomerangs that you can only use in the water. How does this guy get in here? So is it like this during the weekday or something? Because normally the pool is always full of like everything. But you know, whatever. I'm not gonna question it.
Right.
Got it, yep, Yep, she'll show me the way, but I already know how to get there, so I'm gonna go do my own thing. No. Oh, hey, there's a bilby up there, but how do I get over there? Oh, would you look at that? That's convenient. I don't know why there aren't any other sharks just kind of swimming around everywhere. Oh, but there's a giant-ass fish. Holy crap. I forgot about you. Hi, buddy. What do you do? Uh-oh. Can I kill you? I cannot. Do you do anything? Oh, shit! Oh my god, it ate me! What the hell? Spit me out, you little bastard! No. Let me out. Okay, so... I didn't take any damage. Okay. But I need air, so... Hello, who are you?
Oh, dearie me. My sweet little angels have wandered off exploring. Now I can't find them anywhere. Please, can you help me?
Oh, yes, I'll help you find your little babies. Because that's what I do. I'm a good guy. Like, how can just turn in the water without even doing anything? Oh my god, that's amazing. Alright, so let's find our babies. Where are they? I think they're just kind of scattered around everywhere.
Yay!
Gotcha. If I remember right, in the original game, when you find when you go around looking for them, they follow you around in the water. You have to go and drop them back off every time you find one, but they don't seem to do that anymore. So I'm gonna go find these guys. They're cute and adorable. Everything in this game's cute and adorable.
Woohoo!
Except for the frills, because they're just kind of... Ow, you little bastard! Fucking barracudas! Fuckers.
Woohoo!
Gotcha.
Follow me!
You're gonna die. Can I bite? I can't bite underwater.
Yippee!
Is there one over here? Maybe. Oh, yep, sure enough, there's one over here.
Yeah!
As long as I don't piss off the fish, they won't eat me. Which, I'm surprised I didn't take damage. Ow, you little fuckers.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, they are following me around, aren't they? I guess I just didn't have enough for them to, just, God damn it, get in the water. Swim. Swim, you little bastard. Where is the last one at? There you are. Found you all. Now let's go return you to your parents. I don't know why your mom couldn't just find you. Hey, I found him.
Thank you so much, little orange fish creature. How can I ever repay you? Hey, I know.
It's a good thing I didn't have to say it.
I found in the sand.
All right.
Try to speak underwater, I'll fucking die. Okay, keep moving. There we go. So I saw a little cave somewhere, but I don't remember where it's at. It's over here. No, in the water. Thank you. There we go. Where is it? Oh, here it is. If I just stand on top of here, will I go flying upwards? Yes, I will, because reasons. There it is. I will go, I think, I'm just gonna try to get most of the things. The 300 opals things, I don't think I'm gonna do within the episodes. I think I'll go do that on my own time. Because, you know, walking around and doing episodes and stuff like that can get really, really boring. And, yeah, don't want none of that. Death. I think this is quicksand. Which, that actually doesn't work in real life. If you get stuck in quicksand, don't struggle. Stay calm. Because the more you move, the faster you're going to sink. So stay calm and collective and try to get out that way. Because if the more you struggle, the more you're going to... The more... The better likelihood that is, that there is that you're going to die. There we go. I don't think there's anything else over here. Oh yeah, there is. Cool. Come on. I want that extra life, man. In all reality, I'm not much of a swimmer. I don't like to go swimming. This is not my thing. I mean, I like to... I would always go and play around in the water. Like, at my grandma's place, we had a creek. There was a creek in the back. and we would go there and am I just back out here now? Oh no, I found the wreckage. Okay, cool. This is the wrecked ship. I actually finished my story. We would go back and we would just play in the creek. And yeah, because it was really shallow, it was a lot of fun. I mean, it flooded every year, so you'd kind of have to watch out because you wouldn't want to step on glass or anything else. Which there was actually, there would be glass in the river every now and then. However, none of us stepped on any of it due to some fucking miracle of some sort. But we've come close. But luckily, we've always seen it before we stepped on it. We're like, oh, hey, look, glass. And we'd pick it up and throw it away. Which is kind of nice. So we got lucky that way. But yeah, not much of a swimmer. I mean, all we have here in Iowa are creeks and rivers and lakes. Not too many beaches. And the beaches we do have are small and they kind of suck. Iowa kind of sucks. Not to be mean or anything, but it does kind of suck here. The winters are cold. During the winter, everything's cold all the time. It just kind of blows. However, the summers are fun. The rest of the seasons are pretty nice. It's been really moody lately, though. Like, it's really warm and really nice out today. But, like, I think within a few days here, we're going to get, like, a ton of snow again. For no reason. Just because the weather's like, fuck it. Fuck you. We're gonna do what we think. We're gonna do this anyway. And it's like, alright, you know, whatever. Fuck off. Oh, man. So many good games came out during this time. So many classics. Game used to be my shit. So, if I remember right, there's one in here, but I don't remember how to get in. This fucking barracuda would stop following me around. Where you at? There you are. That would be great. Here it is. Here's the entrance. If I could get in. No. Stop. Come on. Get in. Turn. Ow. He's a little bastard. I'm just trying to do my stuff. Just leave me be. You're just taking nibbles out of my foot. Okay, I need health before I die now. God damn it. Fucking barracudas. Little bastards. Yeah, I'm gonna nibble at your feet. Yeah. Come on. Down. 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 Oh, God. Now I remember why I hate this part. Because he just won't go in. It's right there! Why can you not enter that? That doesn't make any sense. Just... Fine. Fine. Whatever. Fine. Be that way, because there's literally no other way in, not that I see anyway. I should be able to swim in there. Why aren't I able to get in? What the fuck? There's nothing else around here for me to get through. There's not even a button or anything. It's just this ship here. Alright, I'm gonna pause it until I can figure out how to get in. So, I will be back. Fucking sorcery. Fucking sorcery. God damn it, it's like I gotta be a level 7 wizard or some shit. It won't let me in because it's fucking magic. Fucking sorcery! God. Fucking invisible sorcery shit. Nah. There's nothing else. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it, I'm done. I'll figure it out later. I'm gonna go get this thing over here. Where is it? Oh okay, I guess I'm over here now. Hello! Oh yeah, there are these things over here. Remember, right? I gotta... Remember this being harder. It was just because I was bad. It's a very possible thing that could happen. Me remembering something to be much harder than it actually is because I'm just bad at games. Sweet, I got another one though. Then I can save this guy over here. I think that's everything over here, except for that ship, which I can't figure out right now because fuck it. So I'm gonna go do this other part quick, and then I will end this episode. Oh hey, golden cog. Nice. I'm getting close to having enough. Slimy eels. Gross and disgusting things. Kind of pointless. Nope, not close enough. Damn it. Still not close enough. Really? Come on. There we go. I know I can't kill the sharks. That much I do know. I have tried it before, and I can't. Oh well. That happens. Alright, I'm gonna head up here, and then I'm gonna end it. So, I'm gonna go collect all these opals and figure out a way to get in on my own time, because that's gonna take a while. And that can be really boring to watch, so yeah. This part always reminds me of Mario 64, on the first level that you go into, and you just gotta run up that giant spiral, avoiding everything, which I never really played that game. That was the only part that I actually played it, because I never owned a game. I had a Nintendo 64 at my dad's, and me and my brother, my older brother, would just play Smash Bros. On it, and other things,
Dal,
all
you?
The time. Mainly Smash Bros.
And what about you?
Because we liked beating the crap out of each other.
Rex was worried about me
in
again.
And out of games. It was a lot of fun.
Isn't he a sweetheart?
Yeah, he's a total sweetheart.
Well, I better get home so he stops fretting.
Righto then.
By the way, I found this on the way.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna go up here, get this quick, and then we'll be done. No, 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 god damn it. Jump. 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 Sweet. Ow. I thought I could stop by gliding at the very end, but apparently I cannot. Alright, go through these. Come on, I know you can. There we go. Alright, so I'm going to leave this episode off here. Thanks you all for watching. I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am, because I certainly am enjoying this, because this game is the shit. And the second one is even more fun, because there's a lot more things that they put into that one. So I will see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye!